going to have breakfast this morning and proceed with the tour.
Watermelon, mango juice, guava juice, orange juice, quite a selection of fruits, papaya, pineapples, obviously it's watermelon and rose apple fruit. It's banana pancake, rice layer cake, madeleine cake, quite a selection of milk, your cereals, fried rice, steamed vegetable, tomato and some sort of filling. That's sticky rice, lotus seed sticky rice, duck cake with pork. Braised pork ribs. Deep fried chicken wings in honey sauce. Obviously boiled eggs, nothing special about that one. That is chicken sausage. Baked beans. It's actually one of the first food that I've experienced in the Western world is baked beans. Chicken congee. Crab meat and corn soup. It's quite tasty. Selection of coffee and tea. Your Vietnamese hot black coffee. And your international coffee. This part here, you can have your omelette and whatever you like to order. You have your, so you're basically pho, but your sushi there as well. One of my favorites. Few selection of salad.
We're here at one of Phu Quoc's temple overlooking the oceans. As you can see, let's go inside and have a look. Yeah?
Steps or the stairs on both sides have the two of these dragons run all the way from the bottom to the top, and the other side. So it's quite a interesting build. Oh. These steps remind me of Totoro Park back in New Zealand, where I do a bit of jogging. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Good exercise. There we go. Finally up the top. Trees on a little platform, but if you have sort of artistic sight, you can see that it looks like a big, real big tree in the jungle, right? I don't know if you many of you been to the jungle, but if you go through an actual jungle, you see trees is like that all the time, and they're huge, exactly just like that. They call themselves a bonsai. This is a larger version of it, usually just a little one. Yeah. Bye.
footsteps and whatnot.
Câu được con cá chà vu.
Yeah, little fish, not a huge big fish.
Dân thuyền chài cá.
Con sống mắt cũng béo. Con đang ngon nè.
Ê, từ từ, rồi nhìn camera nè. Âm gì không? Nhìn xuống. Yeah, I'm how I'm recording you.
Hello.
Here, wave to me. Hẹp cá dưới này nhiều lắm nè. Ông nội kia vô một cái cá chìm hết rồi.
Đây.
Eva, we are ready to go back out.
Không có nấu đều đâu.
Rồi đi ra ngoài sau đó người ta cho nước về xả nước ra. You okay? Đi đi sẵn.
Sống là sống là chịu á.
Không phải.
Sống cái này sống. Màu vậy mà. Này nấu qua rồi này. Nấu cho mưa hành vào.
Con đồ ăn như thế nào cơ? Ăn thử không?
Ăn thử. Thử đó.
Có đẹp nhiêu?
Yeah. Good.
Dài lắm.
Dài lắm à. Anh có biết.
Thêm, thêm.
Not much to do. Nothing special.
Cái này sao cậu? Con này chín à?
Con gì?
Of this one. Yeah, ngon ngon.
Đói, đói.
Đói rồi ta.
Good beach, but it's pretty hot. Beautiful day, nice and sunny.
Oh,
có
gì đâu? Có gì đâu?
Như 25.000 con. Không có gì
đâu,
tự nhiên cào lên.
Thì lạc không
nè. Dạ, nhưng mà tại vì cái con cầu gai này nó rất là bổ á nè. Dạ, con cầu gai rất bổ.
Dạ, bốn ngựa.
Xuống dưới coi chụp cát đi. Con đi bộ xuống chụp cát trắng đẹp kìa.
Prefer pearls, any pearls or salt, gold and stuff like that should come here to this farm, pearl farm.